In this video, we'll discuss how Microsoft Cloud App Security discovery policies can be used to create automatic alerts when new, risky, and trending cloud apps are used in your organization. Before making any configurations, you need to define what you want to be alerted on. Common configurations consider the risk score of discovered apps, their app category, and usage volume. To create new policies in Microsoft Cloud App Security, navigate to Control from the menu bar and select Templates. Microsoft Cloud App Security provides more than 30 built-in policy templates to simplify the configuration of new policies. To only view those relevant for discovery, click on the Category dropdown and select Cloud Discovery. Each policy template has a short description to inform you what it will alert on. Let's take New Risky App. To start enabling this policy, click on the plus sign on the right. Now you can customize the template based on your organizational needs and configure factors such as policy severity. And then define app characteristics that will trigger the new policy. You can, for example, define the risk score range. And then select from a wide range of additional filters such as category, compliance, or security risk factors. In this case, I'm going to select User Audit Trail and then set the value to false. Using these settings, any newly discovered app with a risk score between 0 and 5 that does not provide User Audit Trail will be alerted on. You have additional configuration options that allow you to define minimum traffic, users, or more. Once you've set the relevant filters, you can now decide how you want to be alerted on policy matches beyond the activity log in Microsoft Cloud App Security. With options such as text, email, or automated workflows using Microsoft Flow. Lastly, you can configure automatic governance actions such as marking an app as unsanctioned, which allows you to automatically block an app depending on your configuration. These policies and governance actions provide you with continuous visibility into new, unmanaged cloud apps and allow you to evaluate and govern them as soon as users leverage these new apps.